Okay, I'm gonna try and do like a full healing build again, but this time I'm gonna replace Iron Will with Empathy so I know where people are to go and heal them. Okay, the red forest. Corrupt? Sink? No. It's a hand cross. Chasing a Dwight. Wow, look at him go. That beast. He definitely knows what's up in this game. What an after Argo. Hello there, at the Fangman. Now he is injured, and we know where he is. Thank you, Fangman, for the wake-up call. And I do not appreciate it. I think I will go for the anchor. I should be able to heal him up in a matter of a couple of seconds. Like so. Like, look at that. That's insane. Not even use my med kit. I'm saving that for myself. I'll just go and work on another gem while this Fangman is doing the Fangman thing. She's gonna kick that gem. Oh, she's gonna go back over to the hut. Maybe look for the dwarf. And she has seen me. Yeah, she has. It's gonna take a very long time for her to, I pick this really quick. Reload, and I'm just gonna leg it, double key all the way away. Go past you, please. Thank you very much. Oh, that was so unlucky, Dwight. That was not the pogger's move. Can we got that gen done? It's gonna be on a second, huh? Alright, isn't she picking up? And go for the heal. Thank you.
Oh my fucking god, Charles, what are you doing? See, we're going to chase us, maybe? No, I'm just going to go on agenda. Fuck me. Fuck off. Ah, fuck, block me. Luckily, I didn't get hit. Oh my god. Okay. Where is she? Hopefully, okay, is she kind of a war? Okay, well, we can get the gen done anyway. Hopefully the team is on the gen. No, she's not. Okay. Yeah, but that's not very safe. The best thing to do is go around. I even press space. What? Okay, let's hope she's like kind of paranoid. I don't think these guys are gonna get me. But you know, oh well. Okay, at least she's waiting some time. Okay. Am I gonna take the base? Thank you. pistons over there.
What?
I don't know why she didn't leave. I guess I couldn't have done anything. She should just leave. Oh wow, she got herself. Okay, at least one of us escapes, I don't care. Trying to crawl under the pallet. She wants it full, okay? This girl should just be. She wants it 3K now. She's just gonna camp. This girl should just leave. It's no point. I take her chances. Nope. Big sad. Don't come again. Just a maybe not. That was so close. To be fair, this Fang is an absolute beast. Oh wow, that was a very successful beast. Well, not that successful. That was a bit iffy. She did not borrow time. Watch out. Alert adrenaline. Oh, alert iron will. Life. Adrenaline. Alright then. Next game, here we come. I didn't have that much value from my perks that game. I mean, I did have some. Yes, at the start of the game, teabag as always. Trickster, fuck off. Life is pain. Life is just pain as it's killer, as playing against him. I feel like he doesn't have that much counterplay to it. Yeah, you know, when you drop a pallet, all you need to do is get 6 knives into you and boom, you're dead. Or you lose a health save. You know, he's spamming like here. I have no idea what. like now. And when she's running away, you can just do that and she's dead. And you can get add-ons as well, if I'm not mistaken, to make it even quicker. Make it even quicker to down someone. It's just a really unfun thing, I feel. Maybe I'm not good enough to countering him. Or I don't know how to counter him, maybe. And like around most loops you can. Around most loops you can shoot over the thing. What is he doing? Around here, he can shoot over this. Should put like dead on or something in this game. Build. I think, you know, the whole purpose of this build is just to purely heal people. You know. I don't want to go from, I don't want to move away from the build. From the build idea. But, yeah. Why are we all here? Like, what the hell? Our best case scenario to have a killer with, like, Legion. Can damage a lot of survivors at once with his power. And then we'll have the buff from the injured survivors to our desperate measures. And each injured survivor gives us additional 15% healing. So, we could get up to like, what, 60%, 70% extra. Then we have botany knowledge. We have empathy to show us where people are. Then we have wheel make it. I think it's at 15% per injured person. Okay, I guess we just need to pressure in the gens. But this is something. And I'm just such a greedy person for power, so I just hate it. Okay, I think we're gonna stick on. No, actually we're not. Okay, we're gonna finish this gen. Okay, let's hope this one over here is not getting shit, so we can heal it. Look at this speed. All of it's just going on one gen. I'm gonna go on a different gen, I'm gonna try another one. I don't really wanna do the one in the middle here. Actually, it's being started, might as well. Yeah. Someone else is gonna unhook. should be fine to stay on this gem. He's just gonna chase them. I'll go for this unhook heal. Okay, fully healed. Nice. Chasing this person.
What?
Okay, I think that was the right move. So if I still have him, we'll make it. So this shouldn't take too long, like so. Did he kick it? No, he didn't, no. Probably that me doing it myself is faster than someone else healing me. I could go over there and heal it. But I don't think not someone else. Could get a gen done. Oh guys, come on, I was I thought these guys were gonna stick on it. What are they doing? Oh. Okay, to go straight back on it. Okay, never mind. Sit down near that, which is okay. It's like pretty situational. You know, if you're using your blades, they're far enough away so that you can't hit them. So, you know. But that's my take on it. You know, if you're going to use your blades, they're far enough away so you can't hit them. Please, someone unhook me. Is he just patrolling? Come on. Oh my god, my teammate just leaving. Shadow Squatter.
I'm gonna see if there's any in game chat. I mean, probably not. Damage. Missed up long. Some nice starter game chat. Do you like sheep? I like it. Bill no like sheep. I'm gonna say that's a hand in field. To a head in field. Okay. Pro Oreo. And god damn it, someone can't handle having. Had on Bailey.